Hi, boys and girls. Today we're reading the story, Peg's Egg. Read the title with me. Peg's Egg, written by Starfall. Okay, I'm going to read first, and then you read after me. Peg has an egg. Now you go. Tap, tap, tap. Tap, tap, tap. Peg gets a pet. The pet has 10 legs. The pet gets wet. Peg helps the pet. Here's our special words on my word list. An egg, gets, has, helps, legs, peg, pegs, pet, tap, 10, the, what. Great job, boys and girls.